The following six-man contest is a battle royal, making her way to the ring from Milan, Italy, the Princess.
Look around. Everybody is on their feet right now. I don't know about you, but I fully expect this match to steal the show.
And approaching the ring, from parts unknown, the Princess!
Have you ever heard anything like this? This is unreal!
It's not very often you see this much star power in the ring at the same time.
Reminds me of me being in the ring with me.
From the other side of darkness, Crybaby!
Look around! Everybody is on their feet right now!
I don't think there's six competitors I'd rather see in one match than these six. This is going to be great, Michael.
From Maryland, Nate!
I can't think of a time I've seen the WWE Universe this pumped up. What a match we're seeing!
They've been buzzing about this one ever since this match was announced.
A second and listen to this reaction. This is unbelievable. Here we go, guys. Oh, this is gonna be great.
And approaching the ring from El Paso, Texas, the Latina sensation, Rose Santos.
This place is deafening. Listen to it.
It's not very often you see this much star power in the ring at the same time.
Reminds me of me being in the ring with me.
And there's the bell. And the best part is, we've got divas. Oh, out of nowhere. Oh, wow.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent.
Well, luckily, the body hasn't absorbed too much of an attack up to this point.
Oh, did she take a shot there?
What an all-star ensemble in the ring right now. Six of WWE's most successful competitors for sure. Really taking aim at those legs.
She's hooked.
Her back is in some real pain now.
Now with complete control.
Oh no, she's in a bad way now.
No, wait, nice reversal. Oh, out of nowhere.
What a match this is going
to
be.
I've been looking forward to this one for a long time, Cole.
Great job by the official here tonight. I don't know how he's managed to keep so many larger-than-life competitors in check here. And the flapjack delivers a face-first collision with the mat.
That's how you get what they call a flat face.
That kick connects. That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Today, too fast. Quick thinking to avoid that.
She's clearly not getting paid by the hour.
Look out.
You're not dreaming. This snapmare is for real. What a move.
Man, you land hard after that snapmare. No, wait. Nice reversal. She looks unbeatable tonight. Wow! Look at this!
There's no recovering from that.
Look out!
Great move! She's got her.
We're seeing an all-out assault on the back.
She's hooked. Oh, out of nowhere.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me.
What about me? Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
And a DDT connects.
It is so hard to stop that kind of strength.
Big Barely any damage has been inflicted so far, but this one's not over yet. If there's one place you don't want to get pummeled,
it's your face.
No kidding. Ooh, that's hurting me.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
That might have hurt her ego more than anything else. There's the rope hurricane rana.
Man, that had to hurt. This could be huge.
And we're back to this form of attack.
Yes, we are. The same form of attack we've seen before.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
This may settle the score right here.
Warm up the buses.
This one's over. She's having a hard time getting back to her feet after that.
You don't want to get in this diva's way. We're looking at complete domination here.
Here we go. This could be
zigzag.
Oh, man. This could be over, Cole.
Not today. Too fast.
With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent.
Oh, DDT! That's got to be it. I have a feeling we're going to see several more demonstrations like that before the night's over.
And a brutal headbutt. Somebody's seeing stars.
That made me dizzy.
Six of WWE's most alpha personalities all competing in the same match. There's a good chance this one ends deteriorating sooner than later. This is still anyone's match to win.
You're right about that, Cole. This thing is still up for grabs.
Got her sights set on her opponent's chest. When she gets in attack mode, look out.
It's over. That's gotta be it.
Great job by the official here tonight. I don't know how he's managed to keep so many larger-than-life competitors in check here. This match has been 100 miles per hour since the opening bell.
Oh, and I don't see any slowing down in the future. This is a great matchup. I'm loving it. Uh-oh.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
We're seeing some truly amazing moves in this match. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Absorbing a little bit of punishment here. Nothing to be overly concerned about, though.
Oh, that's one way to make your lunch come back up.
Thinking to avoid that.
Clearly on a mission here.
This might be big.
What an all-star ensemble in the ring right now. Six of WWE's most successful competitors for sure. That might have hurt her ego more than anything else. A victory here would undoubtedly put the rest of the Divas locker room on notice. I think she's trying to prove a point here. Great Divas action here in WWE.
All Diva action is always great, Cole. You know I love the Divas.
Wait a minute, she's going for
it. It's all academic from here.
This match has taken so much out of her.
Oh man, I hope she's not seriously injured. Moves like that are terrifying. It can end a career in an instant.
Yeah, that looked really, really painful.
All these power moves tonight are making bigger and bigger impacts.
Look at this. This could be it.
There's the apron drop kick. That'll do it.
That was vicious.
It's over. It's all over.
Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights. Look at this. This was a match that was simply mesmerizing.
Here's your winner, Nate.
That's a win worth celebrating.
That's a big win any day of the week, on any show, in any arena, Michael.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was. Simply amazing.